All right. Nadie tiene el derecho de hacer daño a otra persona. La educación en la clase es sagrado. Nuestro comportamiento nunca desacreditar a nosotros mismos, nuestra escuela y nuestra familia. Estamos orgullosos en Excel Academy Southwest y un estudiante de Excel Academy Southwest es siempre una dama o un caballero.
My name is Deja Egan and I am currently a junior at Excel Academy of Southwest. My official title in the video production crew is producer and director, and my role is to oversee the head of every department, like the DP, which is the cameraman, the microphone person, the light person, and just basically make sure everything is running smoothly and going how it's supposed to go so we can meet our deadlines.
Get a different person.
We have a retake.
This is a good position for me. I get to make sure everything going right. I get to tell everybody on the crew what to do, so I'm basically the boss. Some of the hardships I overcame in the video production crew was basically staying focused and keeping everybody else focused, because sometimes we get distracted. It's been a great experience for me. I learned a lot and I like doing it.
Hi, I'm Juan Rodriguez. I'm the social studies teacher as well as I teach graphic design. My original idea was to make a comic book. And so I didn't even know how to use Photoshop or anything until I just kind of had to learn it on the way. But now that I can show them how to use it, they get into it really well. They're in like, all right, let's make a poster, let's do this, let's make a t-shirt. So now they're really into it and they're really enjoying it. And I'm really happy to see the products we're making.
My name is Mr. Patrick Pender. I am the science teacher for Excel Southwest Academy. Aquaponics is a science which deals with aquaculture and hydroponics, using water to grow food. We expect to use some of the food that we grow from the aquaponics program to share it with the culinary program.
Hi, my name is Mr. Asimovich. I'm the culinary arts teacher at Southwest Excel Academy. I always said I'd either work with food, kids, or animals. So teaching and being able to cook, I combine two of my greatest passions. I really think the kids like making everything from scratch. They're so used to seeing processed foods, fast foods, things that come in a box. So for the first time, them seeing things that are made from scratch is very exciting.
Oh, hello. My name is Emmanuel Tate, and I am a freshman at Excel Academy of Southwest. And my aspirations for this year is to go to school, get good grades, and hopefully get into college. I will be an engineer doing computer science. And what I did here is I built this computer for Mr. Banky, and also I built my personal computer. I've built at least 5 computers this year alone. So this is a computer I had to upgrade for Mr. Banky. I pretty much just had to reinstall the graphics card, do this fan, the CPU that's up under here, motherboard, install some RAM. Just give it a general computer upgrade.
My name is Chris Gould and I'm a senior at Excel Academy of Southwest. The extracurricular activities I do at the school is Mr. Rodriguez's GGI, which is graphic design. What I like about that class is that we have different aspects of art. My aspirations are to be an inspired artist.
My name is Trevion Payne. I'm a junior at Excel Southwest Academy. My aspirations for this school year is to make the honor roll. What makes me stand out is I always have a positive attitude. The extracurricular activities I do in school is I play basketball. What I like about playing basketball is we gain unity with each other.
Hi, my name is Unique Brunch and I am a senior here at Excel Academy of Southwest. The things that stand out about me is my great leadership skills, my ability to work hard, and the ambition that I have.
We the Lady Board Dogs!
My name is Reggie Hooks and I am a senior at Excel Academy of Southwest. My aspirations for the school year is to graduate and go to college after graduation. The extracurricular activities I do is basketball, volleyball, and the drum line.
Hi, my name is Katie Ewan. I'm the English teacher here at Excel Academy of Southwest and I'm also in charge of the newsletter class. The fun thing about the newsletter is that we switch our roles around. So we have a bunch of different articles ranging from entertainment to senior events to upcoming events. And so everyone gets a little taste of all the different articles.
My name is Kayla Johnson. I'm a junior. Extracurricular activity that I do around the school is volleyball. What I like about volleyball is you get to work as a team. What made me stand out in school is my looks. My aspiration this school year is to do good, get good grades, and stay on task.
I'm Mr. Borders. I teach music here at Excel Academy Southwest. They need an outlet, and they're so intrigued by the music that they listen to now, being that they're from Chicago, so the popularity of drill music and the lyrics of that music and the content of that music has their mind and their spirit and their soul so captivated that they love that music so much that they honestly emulate that music daily. What I try to do is show them other genres of music and show them the similarities of the music that they love and try to introduce them to something else with a more positive aspect.
My name is Janika Turner and I'm a junior at Excel Academy of Southwest. What makes me stand out is I do a lot around the school. I give confrontations and accept them. My aspirations for the school year is by the end of the school year, have a 4.0 GPA.
Hi, my name is Lisa Sykes and I'm the principal here at Excel Academy Southwest. Some of the positive things I see from the students are the way that they've grown as young adults, the way that their commitment and attitude has changed, and it's changed the culture in our building, so that's a very good thing.
Hi, my name is Juan Valdez. I'm a senior at Excel Academy of Southwest. My aspirations is to be on top of my classes and go to college to be a businessman.
My name's Miss Cherry and I'm the English teacher at Southwest Excel and also head of the poetry club. Bang, bang, boom, here we go now, moving forward. It ain't just for the pop, pop, pow. Ready to be all I can be, time to break free. I felt that the students at this school could use poetry and express themselves and express what they're going through to share it with everyone else and help get through those negative emotions instead of bringing them to the classroom.
All right, with my GGI, we talk about counseling and current issues. We talk about how I grew up in the same neighborhood that they did and the challenges that I met. The hirings that are going on in the city as far as them firing the police commissioner. We talk about any current issues that the students are going through as far as dating, anything, drug usage, whatever. We talk about it and we try to come up with some reasonable ways that we deal with them.
My name is Mr. Banky. I'm the academic coordinator at Excel Academy Southwest. Bowling's been something I've always been a part of in my life since a young age. We were able to introduce a sport that the students really weren't interested in, or maybe not interested in, or have no exposure to. So I thought bowling would be a good way to keep my interest and share that with the students.
being creative and being innovative is what really separates us from the traditional Camelot school, which, you know, is still a great program. We just added our own little twist to it, and luckily for us, you know, it's been successful. The new culture that we put together, what are some of the new changes we're seeing in terms of behaviors from our students? I mean, to be honest with you, just in this interview right here, I have four students. You know, one is holding the boom mic, two of them are sitting behind the camera asking me questions, another one is over here to my right filming me. So that's the behavior changes we've seen. We pretty much put some different resources in the hands of our students, and instead of walking around all day confronting them to pull their pants up, tuck their shirts in, wash their mouths, we put different instruments in their hand that can occupy their time and pretty much challenge them to the point where they don't really feel like being in a hallway talking to me all day. They'd rather sit in the class and learn something that's really going to help them out in their community, help them out when they go to college, and, you know, get a couple trades under their belt. So, you know, yeah, we're definitely going to continue to deal with behaviors based upon the population we're dealing with. These kids are living in a rough community, so that's part of the game. But at the same time, you know, we're definitely not witnessing what you will witness in a traditional school that didn't have all the resources that we have.